guys, I'm Kiki Pepper, and today we're going to do a brand new episode of Unbelievable Videos. So let's go ahead and jump into this video. Let's go. Oh my goodness, what is she doing? Yeah, she is literally doing a handstand on a toilet. Oh snap, what kind of magic tricks is she doing? She's flying in the sky. She's looking like, why did your tongue just fall out your mouth? That little girl was like, listen, if you don't put your tongue back in your mouth, we're gonna have problems. I like this song. Uh-oh, wait a minute. He's about to lose his neck. Oh no. This guy is like doing the Carlton. I can't even dance. Hold on, wait, I'm trying to do the Carlton. Okay, he's slowing down. Whoa, no, he's speeding back up. First of all, that is exactly why you don't drink alcohol, because look, this is how you're gonna end up on the dance floor, doing the Carlton in the middle of the dance floor, and people looking at you like you're crazy. What in the world? You better run, dude. I did not expect him to jump up there. Her leg is too short. No! Oh no, that little girl reminds me of myself because my legs are this little, literally this little, and I can never climb on anything because I'm only 5'5". Okay, gymnastics. Uh-oh, her foot is stuck. Her foot is stuck. You're gonna break yourself in half. Uh-oh, no. Wait a minute, why doesn't she just remove her feet? She can unbuckle her shoe and take her foot out and leave her shoe there, right? She stood there all night with her leg in the sky and they're still trying to get her down.
Yes, y'all.
Aww. Y'all, that's a big dog. Oh no, that's not funny. They think that's their mom. What is this little girl doing? Okay. Oh, father pleads click. Oh, the little girl was like, listen, dad, I'm sleepwalking. I'm really asleep. That seemed like something I would do when I was a little girl. You have to try to get over whenever it's time to go to bed. I thought I'd seen it all, but this one I can't. So the guy pulls into his parking spot. Oh, so the guy in the yellow was waiting for the parking spot. I just got it. My brain just processed this. I hate when people steal your parking spot. That is the worst. What is he doing? Okay, so he's going to park behind him. Uh-oh, I think he just picked the car up. Oh my God. Y'all, that is so crazy. Can you imagine that guy walking out the store like, dude, where's my car? You literally picked my car up and moved it. Oh my God! He even created an entire car. What? That is so freaking cool. Is it wrong that I want one of these? Like, I would seriously buy that tree bike car and just be rolling down the street like, check out my ride, y'all. Oh, Jesus, no. That thing just, the dinosaurs are alive. Like, whoa. How is it possible that whatever that was, dinosaur, shrimp, or whatever that was, just stood up on its back like that? Today's shout out of the day goes out to Rochelle. If you would like a shout out, all you have to do is turn on your post notifications, like this video, and comment down below done when you are done. As always, I love you guys oh so very much. Thank you so much for watching.